can go again for a bit. It's gonna be a pretty short stream with something special involved. Something special that I need to do. Okay, let's jump right into it. Okay. The whiteness is killing me. Killing me. Hold on. The phone. Sorry. Okay. Can I get money? We can begin our training. Speak with the banker. No money. How much? No, it's not that much. Get a horse. I actually don't need a horse for this. All I need to do is virtual training. Free run. 1 minute. 1 minute. We gotta do them all. At least one trophy for them all. Short course. A gold is 35. I guess we're good. Short course too. It's gonna be fun. I don't like this. Award. I almost got the silver, so don't worry. Don't worry. What have I done? No, 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 no. Gotta go up. And you gotta jump. Wow. Can you even get a bronze here? I don't even think I can get a bronze. Oh, bronze medal award. Imagine if you had to do gold on everything. It sucks. Tell me I'm gonna fail the bronze one too. I don't wanna fail the bronze one. Is 1 minute. Okay, bronze is 1 minute. I got a silver. Almost got a gold. Bronze, 1 minute again. Alright. that a silver again? What? That's a gold medal. Wow. I got a gold. Oops. 45 seconds. That's tough. Let's go. Let's go. Ezio. Soon to be somebody else. Oh shit, here. I think I'm doing pretty good. A gold medal again, a gold medal award. I'm starting to. The bronze is 2 minutes and 40 seconds. 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Gotta do it in less than that. Imagine if I do gold here on the first try. No way. Wow. Oh, I almost did the gold. Dude, it's gotta be a silver. It's gotta be a silver, dude. Silver. Yeah, I guess. Okay. Stealth assassination. This is gonna be hard. It's probably gonna be the hardest. Without being detected. Ah. Training. Hidden training. It has to be like this. Ah! Okay, no running, because apparently running causes... Apparently running causes notifications. Ah, what's up, ground music? I fucked it up at the last second. I'm not gonna jump like this then. I'm gonna do it like similar like this, but without the jumping there. I can jump here. No, I cannot. Alright, yeah, I'm trying to do something. I basically gotta do every single training here. That's all that I need to do, every single training. And that's it. That's all I have to do. Every single training. And here, I gotta kill every single one of the guards without being detected. Not without being noticed, not being detected. So they can notice me, but don't detect me. Could have done it differently. I would do it differently then. Oh shit. Oh shit. Just to be sure, yeah, I gotta be here. All right. Is that good enough? Silver. I even got silver. All weapons. Kill all 8 guards without being detected. 5 minutes is the bronze. I can use every single weapon. That's good to know. Using every single weapon. No, no, no. That's even easier. And I have 5 minutes to do it. Could not do it. obviously, this is all I need to do. Why do you give me 5 minutes? I got the silver. 15 more seconds. Oh, the hidden blade. Only hidden blade. So they're gonna be on a different location. Bronze is 5 minutes, gold is how many? 115. Are you kidding me? It's not like this. It's not like this. Yeah, okay, I can do that. Cannot do that. They got me. Here. I think I know what to do. I gotta kill this guy first. Grab on that, dude. Grab on that. Alright, can I do the same thing? Silver, huh? Oh, weapons. I got a silver on that. Yeah, I'm just glad that they don't want me to do a gold on everything. I can do it again like this. At least I know how to do it. What is this? Who noticed me? That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. No shooting then. No shooting. No, what? You haven't noticed me. I'm praying to be noticed, Senpai. Notice me, Senpai. silver. Yeah, it's like 15 seconds late. Bronze is 6 minutes, so less than 6 minutes. And how much for the gold? 130. 133 and 6 minutes. That's pretty much half of it. Each time is half of it. So one. Two. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. I'm in trouble.
Get down!
So it's not that way. Yeah, yeah. Three targets are killed. Three are killed. Four. What are you doing?
All right.
That guy was glitched. It was not supposed to happen like this. It was glitched. But yeah, I guess this is the correct way to do it. I guess there's a faster way. Don't tell me he's gonna notice. No. Of course he's gonna watch the wall. Where else can you look? Of course, the wall. Silver. Alright, that's good. I will accept all silvers. with all the weapons now. I gotta try this. I gotta try it because it's very easy to miss it. I can basically use all weapons, but I don't want to. Wait. Oh, I could have done this. Anyway. Can I grab this? Yes. I could have done it like 10 seconds faster. But 10 seconds is nothing. It's still gonna be less than the gold. Alright. So all silvers here, free run, stealth, locate, and flag hunt, 330, okay. There's a pattern. Oh, it's up there. All right, I guess. I almost got it. You almost did. Okay, let's see where the next one is. Up here. Oh, I guess there's the pattern. Like from here. And there is always the best way to do it. There's always this best way. What? Oh, here it is. Huh. And now, the tricky part. Damn, what am I doing wrong? I want to be able to grab those things. I'm still gonna do it in bronze, but... Maybe silver? Bronze. Okay. Silver is 2 minutes. 330. Okay, at least the courses are easy. Courses are very, very easy. And very rewarding, I guess, after this. 15 flags. Okay, the hard ones I got. It's time for the easy ones. And yeah, I'm sorry if I'm going all over the place, but I don't know the pattern here. Oh shit. It is all done. Oh, gold! Shit, I got gold. 130 in 130. Yeah, I got so many gold things. It's ridiculous. It's not gonna happen, gold this time. Gold is 130, and yeah, I'm way past it. Whoa. Hold on, I got the gold. I'm gonna take it. All right, I'm gonna take it. Jesus, in the combat, I have gold in this. I have gold on this short kill streak. Medium kill streak. I need to kill 30 in 130. Get the longest kill streak possible. Score equals best kill streak. It's number of guards killed. Three points for bronze. Oh, I guess I can do that. They cancelled my streak. Order.
opening.
Why would you do that?
Now. Ora.
Wow. I guess 11 is good enough. I got a silver. And a long kill streak in 2 minutes. The bronze is 45, so I guess that's like 4 people, streak of 4, 5. Okay, so here's how it works. The best killing streak you get in that time is gonna be the... This is a streak. Nine is gonna work. Can I try for more? Not. That's how you kill this guy. Let's do this. Superman stab. I almost killed 5 again. Okay, that's how you do it. It's silver again, I guess. Silver. Here it is. Exit virtual training. Is it gonna work? What I wanted? I did all the training. Let's see if it works. Inventory. Oh my god. It works. Oh my god. It's definitely worth it. Anyway, damn it, it works. Okay. Okay. What we gotta do now? Is can leave the animus. Let's get some more trophies while we're at it. We're gonna get two more trophies, I think, here outside the animus. At least two.
Desmond's back. Make sure you're back before dawn. There's an earpiece and a watch.
These?
Yes, take them with you.
Well, I know the time now. That's so I know the time. Dust to dust. That's all I needed. That's all I needed. I don't need any more. Let me in. Let me in again. Where's the computer? Can I access a computer? I can't. Desmond. Yeah. Make sure you stay at the loop. But MP3 player? Who needs one? Okay, we got two more trophies, so that's it. We don't need to go there again. Now we need to get all the feathers. Yeah, let's get back with Raiden again. Raiden. Look at him. It's Metal Gear all over again. What do we need to do now is, let's see if I have money in the bank. I have zero. I'm gonna sneeze again. It's not good. Yeah. That was weird. Okay, what we need to do is go here. We need to unlock more viewpoints just to be able to see the city. Escape Raiden. You think you can escape Raiden? God. I just finished my training. My Raiden training. Wow. My notoriety level was 0. Beggars all over the place. I need to find the clowns. It's locked. Because of this. It's mainly because of this. This is the furthest one. So let's get this, and then we shall go to the next one. Raiden. I should play the Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. I haven't. What are you begging? I can burn it now. Burn it to the ground. The Borgia influence is bad. What? I had to go all the way here. Sink like this. If I can't, that's good enough. It's the same. With or without. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze again. Gave more for this. Open this too. It needs more money, more and more money to open shops. but it's all good. Let's see, where do I need to go? Yeah, there's so many shops that I can open. But there's so many viewpoints I can do.
Meh.
Raiden is agile, like always. Raiden has always been agile. It's no longer Ezio. No longer. Oh, the doctor is not allowed to open. Can I fire those vigilantes? They're no longer mercenaries, they're vigilantes.
Most impressive.
Alright. The tower. To the tower. But first. Kill the dead guy. Oh!
Forza Borgia! Let's kill this slug! Let's show him the Borgia hospitality! Come on, crazy dog! We've an assassin to us! Let's show him some Borgia hospitality, boys!
I can loot them. No. Why? He just sold them. Medicine 1 acquired.
Please, just leave me alone.
Who's that guy? Hey, let me tell you something. Die. Die. Yeah. Is that way better? Man, I cannot wait to climb faster. I lost my abilities to climb. No other way. There's no other way to go. It's all done. All done. Yeah, we basically need to burn down every single tower. That's for a trophy. So we're gonna do that. And here's a shot that I can. Oh, thank you for the chest. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of money for this. Wow. From the chests, getting a lot of money. There's a bank.
I wish there was something different.
The best at your fingertips. Go on.
Just let me go. Good camera angles. No one's getting in my way. Oh shit. Yeah, it's getting more expensive. More and more expensive. But I'm getting more money every 20 minutes. Yeah, you can. You know what you can do? You can leave your character up all night, and he's gonna gather enough money for you to renovate almost everything in the city. But there's a limit. There's a limit. You have to set an alarm to be able to get the money, and yeah, and upgrade from there. Fabro is the blacksmith. His name is Fabro. I'm not going to upgrade anything right away. What can I upgrade? The art merchant. I should start spending all my cash on those merchants. What is this on the opposite side? A guild? What is a guild?
Don't forget to visit my warehouse down by the Ripa Docks.
Sorry. Yeah, the horse is right next to me. You want to ride? I don't want to ride the horse. All I want to do is renovate enough things so that I can gather enough money to buy the big ones and all the equipment and stuff, just to be better, you know, just to be better. Next thing is this.
A balanced, healthy lifestyle.
I'm not gonna stop until I get everything. Everything. There it is. I'm making a lot of money. 20 minutes.
I had served too, but darn this key!
Yeah.
Only the most well-known place this boutique.
What are you doing? Don't do that. Don't do that. Sarto doesn't want a lot of money for this. But it needed less, you know? Open the shortcut. At least one on that side. At least one shortcut on that side. What is this? Oh, meat.
Bizarre. What's with him?
It's a meat. Mario. Where do I gotta be? Gotta be somewhere else. Nah. Nah. I'll return later. I found another thing, but I must return later. Tomatoes. What can you do with tomatoes? Here it is. That's not a lot. I guess I can do that. Doesn't require a lot of money. Oh, my income increases with it. I was like, I'm not gonna do it because my income is not increasing, but it is. I need a doctor, to bring me back to life. Thing with Raiden definitely sucks. Wait. Hold on. What am I? The dottore, right here. Right here. At least I'm not losing money if I die. Just like in Mafia. That sucked. Dude, that sucked. Everybody forgot about this game since the release date. And I bought it. I cannot believe I bought it. The least thing I can do is apply.
Why would you shame yourself this way? Hey, idiota. Come, friends. I've fresh caught leeches today.
Look at me. He looks awesome. Art merchant. Or the bank, of course. Where's the bank? If you need to withdraw money, just buy a bank.
Does this amuse you? Stolto.
Hey, what are you on about?
I just see that.
Once they have been strapped to the block, Hercule the executioner.
I'm basically renovating everything just to have as much income as possible. Yeah, it needs more and more. The more you unlock, the more you have to spend. Speak with a banker. Withdraw money. I can invest a lot in it. Certo. You know what? Fuck that. Let's go. Enough for now. Not that I don't have money to renovate more. Renovate at least this. Since I'm here, so renovate this. It's not even here. What is it? And that's pretty much it. And the horses.
My little gallery has gone. I'm sure I have a surprise or two for any art lover. Or I have the emotion.
Yeah.
Let's go. The horse can go everywhere. I don't have a smoke bomb. What is this? What is this nonsense, Shio? No, Raiden, no! Water, your only weakness. Damn it, can I go there? But since I cannot go there, how am I supposed to? How am I supposed to get the mission then? You gotta get those missions right here. Okay, so I gotta get this mission. Until I get this mission on the way there, I'm gonna visit some things to renovate. Swim like a robot. Like a Raiden. Raiden. Who needs doors? Would it be? Where else would it be? So on the way there, shit.
Does something ail you,
friend? I'm losing money. So many famous buildings. The story behind it. Here. cannot go there.
Conduct a seminar in modern bridge building for Sonata di Roma.
The Raiden suit is more suitable. Okay. Suitable. They're making a lot of money each 20 minutes.
Don't listen to those so-called experts extolling the virtues of Botticelli. You be forgot?
Well, this is the next thing.
Obey the guardian at all times.
Like I said, who needs doors? There's a bank. Who needs a bank?
Rogue, are you trying to impress the ladies?
I don't want to know.
I like how the city's on levels. This city is on levels. Yep, it needs a lot of money. Well, there's a convenient chest. With nothing in it. Wow, I really thought that it was gonna give me 1050. Not 150. Left to loot people now. Yeah, I'm broke. Cannot even get any money. This is. Yeah. What's this? We need to go towards this mission. This mission. We had more money to renovate. Thieves Guild.
Oh, welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship. They released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Do not swim. I need to gather money. Damn it. I need to gather enough money. Pickpocket. Wow. Can you imagine this? A mission that actually wants money. How convenient. They need a lot of money. Home was built in a day. What's actually the objective? Gather enough money.
This
lunacy. How am I supposed to do that? Twenty minutes have not passed.
You got thunder!
They would also like to apologize to the Duchess of the Alba and wish her grace, great peace and solace in the continuation of her visit.
They cannot catch him. He is too good.
Damn it. And I can never get enough money.
The recent outbreak of disease wild in Campania has now spread to the lower Rioni. As drastic as it may seem, doesn't even help in the West.
Hey, no one breaks the rules. Aura!
Get enough money. How is that gonna happen?
Come be healed. Have it
Medicine. Walking away. Only getting your money. You have a lot of money. I want to find a guy that runs. He can give me money.
Can't you see? You are a
Not the body, dude. Not the body. Everybody's giving me medicine. It's like I need it, yo.
Strike!
I need a lot of money for this. I almost have the money.
My courtship of the nuncio's daughter, and she has waited for me. She has others.
That's true, it's mine.
You decided to attack me. Decided to attack me. Okay, I almost have the money. Almost have the money for this mission. So much from one of the guards. I think I picked up so much. A lot. All right, he can finally go do the mission. He's like, Rome was built in a day. Do not swim, I don't forget, do not swim. They're on a boat.
Yeah.
Your presence is a disgrace!
Yes.
You should spend more time in God's house.
You've hurt someone, wouldn't you?
Drop down.
Are you here for the whore?
Are you daddy me?
I have your money. Let her go!
No! Take it up with Cesare!
I don't have the money again. Do not swim still. Still not swim. Yeah, last time I was like, screw it, I'm gonna swim. So I did. This time, no. It's time for the platform. I cannot afford to swim. Get in the water, maybe yes, but don't swim. How is that gonna happen? I don't know. But Rome was built in a day. Rome was built in a day. Make me restart my memory.
I made the most beastly broadsword yesterday. Fit to terrorize.
Yeah.
He offended me.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now?
Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
She wants to be a whore. Not even that much to renovate. Wow, look at it. For 2 days?
Grazie. Yeah.
Profitable business.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.
He's all business now. He's all business. Déjà vu.
What about that one?
Yes, Tim.
Oh, she's beautiful. Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something. Which is... what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make yourself.
That's Theta! I wasn't ready! I was planning on being really charming and funny. Can I just have a second chance? Oh, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix these. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
Of course, with high heels. What else?
A procession to mark San Vincenzo di Vernazzano's crossing the road with the letter San Juan will be blessed by the bringing out of Giotto's ascent.
Exit the replay and go whatever you want to. Alright. Resume from where I was. So I don't have a lot of money. I don't have a lot of money. Let's see the map. Where can we go? What is this thing? I forgot what this thing was. I'm gonna see what this thing is and I'm gonna go to bed because it's too late.
What is the meaning of this?
What brings you to Roma, Stronzo? Too stupid to be
If I got that much money in that little time, I would be rich.
The world itself is unchanging.
I would be very rich quite fast.
Its secrets will only be revealed.
Who is this man?
He comes from Prussia. I hear he studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
The Borgia are involved, and so am I.
Take no damage during the ambush. Niccolo Copernico. take no damage. False censorship.
Who are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you, yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden, and that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me.
Follow me. Follow me. Bernard, what's up? What's going on? Okay, wait. What?
Who are you?
Why did I restart the mission? How did I do that? Reach safety in under 3 minutes and 20 seconds. We're gonna do that. What? Okay. I was like, what the hell? What the hell, dude?
Please, God, let me live!
Can we go to safety? He's under attack again. What? He cannot climb things? Not even a single wall?
Pauline.
Ah.
You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning than to risk in order to truly know.
All right.
Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
No, just stay there. There's a treasure chest that nobody else sees. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for today. Because there were two streams today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, there's the scholars. The scholars, but I don't need the scholars. All I need is... what is this? Let's use hideout, okay. So we need to go here, I guess. But that's gonna happen next time, which is tomorrow. So I wanna thank you again for being here. Sorry for the short stream, but I did one earlier today, which was 6 hours, and now I have only I have 2 more hours, so 8 hours today. I think it's enough. So I'm gonna see you tomorrow. Until then, don't lose control. Okay. Control out.